of two great musicians, Mr. Rahul Sharma and Mr. Richard Clayderman. Richard Clayderman is one of the... Before we proceed, let me introduce to you the eminent dignitaries from the RPG group who have made this evening possible. Mr. Harsh Goenka, Chairman, RPG Enterprises.
Thank you. Normally, I never start anything with an apology, but I must apologize to our distinguished guests here, his own efforts. Mr. Bachchan has been extremely supportive of music, not only film, but non-film music. I know because I've been in the industry a while, and I know that Mr. Bachchan has in the past, without being prompted to, appreciated and complimented the efforts of artists such as Shubha Mudgal when they came out with very unusual albums. So thank you, sir. It means a lot to us that you are here. And of course, we have one of the great young talents today, Mr. Adnan Sami, sitting amidst us. And Adnan, we look forward to working with you as well and creating some great music. So the attempt at Saregama is to move forward, as I said, move musical boundaries with combinations.
Good evening, everybody. It's really a pleasure being here this evening, and it feels really good that Confluence 2 has happened again. I remember the entire idea of Confluence was born out of Mr. Atul Sharmani's mind, and he had this idea of collaboration, and he thought the santoor and the piano probably would blend very well. And I totally agreed, because if you open up the piano from inside, you see that it's very similar to a santoor. And what we do with our mallets, with the wooden strikers, the metal keys are doing that with the piano. So I think that's the way the idea came about. And I think this was in 2002. My music was sent to Richard Clayderman, and he also got to know that I compose.
I'm very happy to let you know that the album Confluence 2 is born. And I know that you are now celebrating this event. With your permission, I would like to thank all of you, and in particular Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. His presence and your presence are very dear to my heart. I hope that you have enjoyed, or you will enjoy, listening to this album Confluence 2. My regret is not to be with you tonight, as I am presently in China for some performances. But I plan to be in India in September to perform with Rahul several shows, and I look forward to seeing you. Enjoy your evening, and I'm thinking of you from China, avec mes pensées très amicales pour vous tous.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma. And now, it gives me great pleasure to invite on stage our guest of honor, someone who brings to mind words like legend, icon, superstar, the man who made every Indian laugh, sing, cry, dance, scream, rejoice, and celebrate with him. The man who fills electricity into the air just by being there. Ladies and gentlemen, please get your hands together for the man, Bachchan. And then we also have on stage Mr. Harsh Goenka, Chairman, RPG Enterprises, who's also a connoisseur of the arts and culture.
Thank you. Shivji, Yashji, distinguished guests, Rahul, and all the fraternity from Sarigama. Ladies and gentlemen, members of the media, great honor to be here today, and want to thank Shivji for considering me to be worthy of this evening. It's always a pleasure to be associated with music, and particularly with music that comes out from the hands and from the heart of Pandit Ji. I am excited about the fact that this music album is released today. I'm also very happy with the nature of the title. The title says Confluence, and this means the confluence of two styles of music, the styles of Rahul and Richard Klederman, and I really want to thank him. Despite his very heavy French-German accent, he was able to pronounce my name correctly. To me, Confluence really is, as I was discussing with Shivji a little while ago, is the confluence of Rahul's upbringing and his talent. I think it's important in today's day and age, when youngsters can easily get distracted with so many other important and, in their minds, more valuable aspects of life. Rahul has been brought up in a manner, through his parents, to follow the tradition of his great father, his great illustrious father. And I think in today's day and age, to have somebody as young as Rahul to be following in the footsteps of his father is indeed a great achievement. To be able to then convert that upbringing into the talent that he has brought into his music is really, in my mind, the true confluence that this album talks about. So I want to congratulate Shivji and his wife and Rahul's mother for bringing up Rahul in a manner where your great talent and your tradition of music has been transferred on to the next generation. And hopefully, Rahul, we went to a wedding recently, and hopefully you will be able to carry this tradition further down, because this is a wonderful art, and this is an art that just dies of its own, and it's a pity that there are no important institutions that can carry this forward. Our Indian tradition has always been that the talent moves from generation to generation, and it's such a wonderful tradition that you have set across. So congratulations to you and to you, Rahul, and thank you so much for having me here. It's been a great pleasure. Thank you.
Now, may I please request Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma to say a few words. Ladies and gentlemen, I think Amit Ji has been very, very kind to me with all these encouraging words, and I know Amitji's love for music for many, many long time. And when I met him first time in Mumbai, early 60s, and although he's all over the world, I was just talking to him. I'm amazed the way he keeps his schedule. He gets up at 5 o'clock in the morning and works till 12 o'clock. And I think this is a big encouragement or inspiration for young people. And anyhow, what should I say about this evening? As a guru, I would like to talk as a guru of Rahul's. I think this is the biggest satisfaction for a guru, when the disciple goes ahead and tries out something which was not tried by the guru. I took this instrument from the valley of Kashmir and tried to establish it on the concert platform in India and all over the world. But this had never happened before, combining santoor with piano. And I am very happy, satisfied. I have heard this music and what Rahul has been trying. And with the blessings of all of you, I think he will achieve much, much more. God bless.